our rough estimate and target would be to receive and utilize 400 to 500 million doses covering approximately 20 to 25 crore people by July 2021. That our government is working round the clock to ensure that there is a fair and equitable distribution of vaccines once they are ready. Just like everywhere else in the world, our government's utmost priority is how to ensure vaccines for each and everybody in the country. There is a high-level expert body going into all aspects of the vaccine, including those that you have raised. Lists of citizen groups which will require vaccine administration on top priority are being drawn up by the health ministry in association with the state governments. For this, the ministry is currently preparing a format in which states will submit lists of priority population groups to receive vaccine, especially health workers engaged in the management of COVID-19. The list of frontline health workers includes both government as well as private sector doctors, nurses, paramedics, sanitary staff, ASHA workers, surveillance officers, and many other categories of frontline workers who are involved in tracing, testing, and treatment of patients. We have placed a realistic target of end October to complete this humongous exercise. States are being closely guided to also submit details about cold chain facilities and other related infrastructure which will be required down to the block level. The center is also working on plans for building capacities in HR, training, supervision, etc. on a massive scale. Our rough estimate and target would be to receive and utilize 400 to 500 million doses covering approximately 20 to 25 crore people by July 2021. All this is still under various stages of finalization. The government is also keeping an eye on immunity data with regard to COVID-19 disease.